It was near the end of the war, and after 4,000 years, the Core Empire stood on the brink of final victory over the Arm Rebellion. Arm forces throughout the galaxy were overwhelmed by the superior numbers and firepower of the ruthless Core. Although they had managed to free the captured gate and return their commander to Imperion, armed troops continued to weather attacks by Core forces in increasing numbers. It became apparent that the Core... It was during the conflict on Imperion that armed scientists made a dramatic breakthrough with a new type of all-terrain tank. The control brain tissue for these vehicles was hybridized with clusters of nerve cells from spiders. This allowed them to overcome the perceptual difficulties which had previously made such complex modes of...
Thank you.